More NBC boys action. Holmen hosting Tomah. Second half, we pick it up with Ryland Wall tossing it ahead to Ben Olsen, who elevates for a two-fisted rim rattler. The Vikings up 4 seconds left in the regulation. Tomah's Dustin DeRozzo drops in the bucket, and that sends the game to overtime. In overtime, Tomah getting the bucket and the and one at the rim. And Tomah goes on to win this one 68-57 in overtime.